That's what I like to call a vowel movement.